So as the lights are about to go out, would it be Billy McConnell or would it be Tom Neave that takes this championship? Battle royal then for the Pirelli National Superstocks here at Brands Hatch on the full Grand Prix circuit. Straight away, Jordan Weaving getting a great blast off the line, but it was Taylor McKenzie, the man that's in his last ever motorcycle race. He retired, announced his retirement back at Donington Park, the number one bike going out there as well. So a lot of drama early on this lap, but it's all about this man, Tom Neave. Can he be champion? He was a long way back at the time. He was outside of the points, but slowly but surely he was making progress. Meanwhile, Jordan Weaving shoves it under Taylor McKenzie, and Billy McConnell was also looking for a way past these two as they entered into Paddock Hill Bend again. And Billy McConnell finally manages to force his way past Taylor McKenzie and again past Jordan Weaving to take the win by the time they got to the flag. But then everything focused on what was going on back in the pack. Where was Tom Neave as they came towards the line? It was Billy McConnell who took the checkered flag, but the lights were on for Tom Neave. Here he came through Clearway's corner. He was crowned champion for 2021. What a relief for him.